Venturing is the Boy Scouts of America program for older youth, 14 to 21, and also serves both boys and girls. So it's got several differences from traditional Boy Scouting. Crew 1911 is a shooting sports crew, and venturers shoot handguns. They're allowed to shoot large bore rifles, muzzle loaders, things that Boy Scouts are not allowed to do at the younger ages. And venturing is really a full youth development program. It focuses on training leadership skills, community service, and teaching youth to teach. The venturers learn the skills and they take those back to the Boy Scouts. They take it back to the Cub Scouts. They provide community service both here locally to the club and in the larger community. Well, we had a great night. Crew 1911 at our last meeting decided that they wanted to learn some muzzle loading. And so the crew came out here to the Oakdale Gun Club and we had beautiful weather. We had a little instruction on the history of some of the muzzle loading firearms, the long arms, and then demonstration on loading and firing. And then each of the venturers got to actually handle a long rifle and shoot downrange. And they shot great. Those bullseyes are pretty close there, looking really good.
I'm a NRA certified pistol instructor. And so we led all the youth through the classroom, which is about 6 hours of classroom, looking at safety, parts, how to understand all the aspects of different types of handguns. And then we did about 2 hours on the range, shooting a variety of things. We had a Derringer, we had 1911s, which our crew is named after. We had the Judge, we had some 22s. We had a variety of semi-automatic, we had revolvers, we had the Derringer's a hinge action for pistol too.
Well, there's several ways we're really trying to get the word out about the new crew. So the NorthernStarBSA.org website for that links to the venturing page has contact information for the venturing crew. Also the OakdaleGunClub.org website has links regarding the venturing crew. And finally, the Great Rivers Council website through the Northern Star BSA website links to contact information for the crew.